Hi everyone, my technical seminar topic is study of deep learning algorithms for automatic license plate recognition, and I am doing this seminar under the guidance of Mahalakshmi ma'am. Machine learning is a field of computer science where computers learn without being explicitly programmed. Deep learning is a branch of machine learning which is very effective at learning patterns. Deep learning models have multiple layers, and when lots of information is given to the model, it starts understanding it and produces results in useful ways. In machine learning, relevant features are manually extracted from images, and then they are used to create a model that categorizes the objects in the image. Whereas in deep learning, features are automatically extracted and it performs end-to-end learning, where a network is given raw data and a task to perform, such as classification, and it learns how to do it automatically. Manually extracted features take long time to design and validate, and more often they are incomplete. Learned features are easy to adapt. Hence, deep learning provides a very useful framework for representing wide range of information, and it can be supervised or unsupervised. It is said to be supervised if desired output is already known, and it is unsupervised if inferences are drawn from data sets consisting of input data without any labeled response. The application chosen is automatic license plate recognition systems. Unlike conventional methods, deep learning techniques automatically select features. So these are the objectives of the seminar. We'll be discussing three neural network models, such as convolutional neural network, feed-forward artificial neural network, and backpropagation neural network. And the second objective would be to compare their performances. This technical seminar is a survey of three different techniques for automatic license plate recognition. In this paper, license plate is detected and recognized based on deep learning approach. So the working of this system is divided into three parts: license plate detection, segmentation, and character recognition. And in this work, they have used two CNN models, one for LP detection and the other one for character recognition. The first CNN model classifies the contours into license plates or non-license plates. And the second model has 37 classes, including 26 character classes, 10 digits classes, and one non-character class. CNN is a type of feed-forward neural network. CNN model is inspired by the visual cortex of human brain. Visual cortex has small cells that get activated when there is presence of vertical edges or horizontal edges, or when there are edges in certain orientation. Similarly, CNN model is made up of neurons that get activated under different circumstances. This is the motivation for CNN. Now let's get into the working of CNN. This model has four layers. CNN compares the images piece by piece. These tiny pieces are called features or filters. The first layer is convolutional layer. Here, the feature or filter will be moved to every possible position on the image. To keep track of where that feature was, we create a map and put the value of the filter at that place. The next layer is rectified linear unit layer, which is also called ReLU layer. Here, the negative values are removed from the filtered images and it is replaced with zeros. ReLU transform function activates a node if the input is above a certain threshold. We are using this to remove all the negative values from the output of convolutional layer. The third layer is pooling layer. In this layer, we shrink the image stack into a smaller size. For this purpose, we'll pick a window size and a stride and move the window across the entire image. From each window, maximum value is taken. And the last layer is fully connected layer. So this is the final layer where the actual classification happens. Shrinked image is put into a single list. And for every character or digit, some particular values in this list will be high. So characters are classified on this basis. The design part of the system has three subcategories: license plate detection, character segmentation, and character recognition. In license plate detection stage, the input image undergoes several pre-processing techniques like morphology, Gaussian blur filter, adaptive threshold, finding contours, and geometric filtering. And finally, it is given as input to the CNN model, that is the first CNN model, which classifies license plates and non-license plates. In the character segmentation phase, the license plate region is subjected to pre-processing such as conversion to grayscale and maximizing contrast, canny edge detection, geometric filtering, etc. The last stage is character recognition stage. Here, TensorFlow framework is used to classify the characters with the second CNN model that has 37 classes. This is the configuration of CNN model for character recognition. In the second paper, which uses artificial neural networks, there are again three stages: plate region determination, character segmentation, and character recognition. So the character recognition stage uses a three-layer feed-forward artificial neural network for the recognition of characters. In the design stage, the input image undergoes various pre-processing techniques like image enhancement, vertical edge enhancement, license plate localization, skew correction, and unnecessary area removal. In the character segmentation phase, Otsu's method is used to find the optimal threshold value for each license plate image. And finally, the coordinates of each character are determined, and the characters are separated using these coordinates. The final stage is character recognition, where the input is given to a three-layer artificial neural network, and the parameters of ANN model are as follows. The input layer has 600 neurons, the hidden layer has 300 neurons, and the output has 33 neurons. This is the third paper that is used for the survey. The flowchart of the proposed system is as follows. Initially, the image is acquired and all the pre-processing techniques are applied, such as median filter and histogram equalization. Then the next stage would be license plate detection, where we use Sobel edge detection, filtering image from small objects, image labeling, and image object separation. And the next phase is character segmentation, which includes thresholding, extracting connected components, and segmentation of numbers. The final stage is character recognition, which uses backpropagation neural network. And the vehicle license plate number is stored in the database. Here, each character is normalized to a window size of 15 to 30. Each node from input layer is connected to a node from the hidden layer, and then each node from hidden layer is again connected to a node in output layer. This method has four steps: feed-forward computation, where the weights are calculated, backpropagation to the output layer, backpropagation to the hidden layer, and finally weight updates if there are any. The method is stopped when the value of error function has become accurately small. These are the results obtained from these three techniques. Other applications of deep learning include self-driving cars, voice search and voice activated assistants, automatic text generation, adding sounds to silent movies, image recognition, image colorization, etc. So, three different neural network techniques have been discussed for the character recognition stage of ALPR systems, and other applications have also been discussed. These are the three references that I have taken for the seminar. Thank you.